When you first see it, it's like something out of science fiction, perhaps a flight simulator for an advanced spacecraft. But inside this white dome in a hangar at the base of Mount Fuji in Japan is something just as high-tech, but with a more down-to-earth aim. It's the world's most advanced driving simulator, designed to replicate the sensations of sitting behind the wheel of a car. It's part of Toyota's research into reducing road accidents. Inside the dome is an actual vehicle, a Lexus. It's loaded with electronics and sensors to interface with the simulation system. The wheels have been replaced with mounts that simulate road vibrations, and speakers reproduce wind noise. Projectors above the car cover the inside walls of the dome with a computer-generated image that runs 360 degrees. It means that drivers sitting in the car get the most realistic view possible. Even if they turn their heads or check their mirrors, the view matches what they expect to see. Toyota has programmed a Japanese town into the system, perhaps not the first choice of would-be drivers that might like to take a car for a spin through extreme conditions, but research shows that most accidents happen near home in settings just like this one. The system allows Toyota to run the same simulation past many drivers to see how reactions change depending on age and sex. The computer-powered simulator can do things that are too dangerous to do in real cars, even on test tracks, like measure the effects of drowsiness or alcohol, or test reaction times to last-minute emergencies. In a control room overlooking the hangar-like room in which the dome sits, engineers monitor the simulation and driver response. Adding an extra level of realism is the high-tech mount on which the simulator sits. The hydraulic lift moves from side to side, from front to back, and even banks, to reproduce the feeling of acceleration and deceleration, as well as the sensation of driving around a curve. The result is a spookily realistic computer-generated experience.
You feel both the acceleration, the braking, and when you're going up or down, you feel it in the whole your whole body. So you really have a, and you kind of have a, I don't know, depth or deepness. You can feel. It's quite impressive. Mm. I haven't been in other simulator before, car simulators, but this one is obviously quite good.
At the Toyota Higashi Fuji Technical Center in Susono, Japan, this is Martin Williams. IDG News Service.